Well, I beat my face with a big old stick. And then I went and got a drink with my good buddy Rick,
who was incidentally my cousin, who used to do meth.
Actually, he's my uncle, and...
But then he did his other cousin named Beth.
Best I got.
He should be put to death.
Oh, that's good, that's good.
Hey, man, he's trying to do a public service. This shit had better not stop, or I'm gonna take this bar to somebody's face. And since we forgot to do intros, I'm Chaos Fairy.
And I'm Mephendis.
I'm Quipkin. And the only reason you're seeing Deadly Premonition, the original version, is because we're too poor to afford Deadly Premonition Director's Cut Edition.
Are we doing this again?
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Satan's ballsack. Are you kidding me?
Okay.
I didn't even have a chance to do
anything.
Is
this Darth Vader's forceless cousin?
Yeah, dude, suck it. Manatee.
Ah, you failed!
I hit mine! I hit it!
It's Bandit's turn!
Wow. Well, that sucks. Here, I'm gonna hit continue just in case. He tries to get around it.
Doop, 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 doop. Down in the good Mississippi. I do not like these scary games!
Here we go.
He's not gonna finish it, everybody. We know it's your favorite song ever. But he's just not feeling up to singing right now.
No, because this guy blows.
Gosh, you're just prepped for it. You're like, ah, right, the controller!
Would be hilarious if they changed it up. Why?
Why? Because we gotta.
B.
What you oughtn't to do, but you do anyway. Yay! It's Quipkin's turn!
That's what you get.
Well, you have a happy with that
some
shot to the groin. It's B, just so you know. It's not Wyatt.
Yes.
You're a B, some bitch.
Do that with the...
You finger the controller,
and then
you hit
a
random button.
And then you hit B. Like, and he just jumped down the like.
What a boss. Is this Chuck Norris's cousin?
Hey, quick time events! Hey, quick time events! Why is this f***ing cop so useless? Sorry, agent!
Why? B.
Shut up!
B!
I said shut up. I'm about to turn you into a woman, sir. What?
RB?
What f***er makes that the quick time event button?
These guys?
It's away from all your fingers, unless you're holding it like this, which is, you only hold the controller like this if you're f***ing first person shooting. Like Call of Duty or something. No. This game is trying to take itself serious, and you know what? I applaud it.
You should put an applause in there, just like.
I'll see if I can get some.
It doesn't sound any
more
like applause.
They do?
No, they don't. They're like, why is he applauding this crap?
I don't know. I'm quite enjoying this because it's kind of funny.
His arm is clipping through the fog.
Why? And RB.
This is the boss fight.
I'm pressing RB! Hey!
You couldn't have done this earlier?
And he's all like,
what?
My one weakness.
I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for that meddling moron.
we covered it well. It was like my one weakness. Oh, red raincoat. That's the last clue.
Wait, is that Pokemon or Zelda? That's Pokemon.
Where are we at now?
We are.
Okay, now we can see the whole thing.
Profiling stored.
Okay, there she is in her little hussy outfit.
That's mean to a person that got murdered. You should feel bad.
I don't.
You should. She's a sociopath. She laughs about this kind of crap. Sociopath.
Exactly.
In real life, she laughs about this crap.
No, I don't.
Sociopath.
He's lying.
She was looking at messed up crayon coloring books the other day, and they were like some horrible ones, and she's like, that's hilarious. And we're like, the f***.
Somebody else drew them, not me.
We were talking about someone's misfortune one day. They got stabbed, and she's like, ha 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 ha! And we're like, the f***.
Look at her teeth.
They're like her feet. It's up with his face.
Somebody got shot in the face. What the f***?
Let's go back and show them what we found.
Let's go back.
Are we done with the lumber mill? Are we done with the
lumber mill? Casper, I broke my arm!
Actually, if people break their or mess up their legs, sprain them or whatever, I'm like, suck it up, you pansy.
Sociopath.
Hey, I broke a
You can't see me pointing at the person, but I'm pointing at the person.
You're pointing at the wrong person. You should be pointing yourself.
Actually, a sociopath is normally not as educated. I would be a psychopath.
Sherlock Holmes is a sociopath.
And
he's highly educated.
Okay, I'll go with
There's you. Different kinds of sociopaths and psychopaths. There's different classifications.
But I don't think sociopaths.
Because there are some kind of sociopaths and psychopaths that can actually have a relationship.
Have you seen any of these things
have
before?
Have you seen any of these things before?
No.
Nope.
Not that I know of.
Hey, it's boobs! Haven't seen you in a while. Why didn't you come in with me and almost die? Odd.
In a town where it rains so much?
Well,
it's not raining right now, bitch.
I rarely go out in the rain. I moved
Douglas to Spurs.
I never really understood
that. Yes, that's a big deal in Twin Peaks too. The Douglas Spurs.
Yeah, they're like sitting in a cop car and the main character's just like, "You smell those Douglas Spurs?"
Yeah, he goes, "You smell them? Those Douglas Spurs?" I'm like, "Why are we talking about this very specific type of tree?"
Bright red raincoat. Just a foolish piece of superstition. A rubbish story someone made up.
A rubbish story, man. I still
believe it, but I guess it's a traditional place. Most of the shops still close up when it rains.
Okay, so the rain affects when the person's killing?
When Boogaboo... There's no reason to go out. There's the diner. I think. No, it's not.
Now
maybe.
The raincoat killer has
now the raincoat killer has leapt out from his picture book. Awesome. Dude, your face.
Oh, by the way, would you two kindly show me your backs?
What?
Our backs? Is this related to the case?
What?
The person with the upside-down peace mark in that photo we found. He's our
killer. Okay, obviously it has dark hair, whoever it is.
So sure about that. Zach and I saw
him kill George.
Anna in the lumber mill.
Zach and I saw him kill Anna in the lumber mill.
Right in there.
Wait, he's acknowledging to them that Zach is a thing.
That's a private matter.
Oh, God.
Don't ask me about Zach.
We can clear up most of my concerns about you. Isn't that for the best?
Yeah, he just got himself in the loony bin.
No kidding. And then this guy's all like, I'm considering it.
Your methods are weird, insulting, and out of the question. And Emily is a female officer, forcing her to
shoot. I just wanted her to take off her shirt because I wanted to see boobs.
FBI or not, you are out of line.
Then she's going to be like, fine, I'll take off my shirt. I'm leaving the bar now.
No wonder there's people like this game.
It's okay.
Boobs?
Let's just show him and get it over with.
Emily, are you crazy?
Look, we flash our backs and he'll start trusting us a little more.
See,
I'd start trusting a little bit more too.
I don't get her motivation.
She's like, hey, I'm gonna get over here. He's like, let me light up one of my Virginia Slims.
And I watched his show. Winky out.
Oh, she didn't take off her bra, so what's the big deal?
I told you she wasn't going to take off her bra. Is that her really supposed to be her pale. Spine? Or is that like a scar? Are you satisfied
now? I don't get... Yes.
My apologies.
Well, is this supposed to be like a big revelation? Like, oh!
Yeah, okay.
That back, though.
Now, can I?
I can't refuse it now because she showed off her back.
I'm not going to lie, though. That was a nice back. Wait, what? What are we talking about? We're talking about pixelated backs instead of pixelated boobies.
I bet in the director's cut it's exactly.
Oh!
George?
Oh my god!
Did you take some lashings?
What are these scars? Just like your Mr. Zach.
Just like your Mr. Zach. Something private. What the hell?
He likes to get in the red room. Of course. Only a different kind
of
room.
Of course. Yeah, just like Zach.
We can understand that, right, Zach?
Oh my god!
This will make things a lot easier from now on.
He's like, well, I trust you two. You didn't murder somebody. You're both pretty much.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you for your cooperation. I hate this guy. He reminds me of the other FBI agent that comes into the show.
Around here, it's him.
I bet the director's cut, why it's so popular, is instead of the back, it's the chest.
But he certainly is the most.
Those eyes, though, they're like.
We've studied the crime scene.
Zach, I'm an idiot.
What do we have to do next?
Oh man, I miss this music right now.
Can we arrange to have the town folk gather in one place?
Zach,
The town folk gather in one place. They do that in Twin Peaks too, because he hasn't come together for a meeting.
I'll arrange to have his
Zach. I should
have
told her that the chest, the scar was on the chest,
George.
Right between the boobs.
I mean,
or right next to the nipples.
What the hell was that? They're just both go.
I can only imagine. It's like,
wow, we're 4 hours into this game.
How many does it take to beat it?
20.
God.
Holy sh**. Now we can get all our suits cleaned in 9, 7, 6, 2, 1 days.
Zero.
That was just because you were in the dream world.
Probably. Oh, I didn't know I needed to hit A. Oh my god, Hey, there's Thomas!
Hey, Andy! I mean, Thomas.
Agent Morgan.
It's past 2100. Go to bed.
Let's meet up again at the community center tomorrow.
Can you show me to a nice, decently priced hotel?
Yeah, that was very specific as well.
Hopefully it's got a TV, a phone if I need it, a good bed to rest on.
And hookers.
Okay, that wasn't part of it, no. But we'll take it.
No, that's what Polly's there for.
I'll be there.
Oh, yeah.
No, I thought it was her sister, Holly.
I'm working on your map. Thanks, Thomas. Well then, see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Wait, he didn't make Thomas take off his shirt.
Because Thomas makes good biscuits.
Oh, yeah. So if you make good biscuits, then you don't...
What's that over there?
I'm going to go find out.
Please don't tell me we can replay this Please, no.
Okay, maybe she would try to show... I'm done with this.
No, run away!
I was just curious as to what the hell it was.
No, your poncho of magicness. Are you really worried about that freaking card?
I gotta figure out how to get over there first. Dude, I got like another minute. I'm gonna get the card. And then find a safe spot. I see it. How do I get to it? F that card. Safe spot.
Like how you find yourself so funny with that.
I'm hilarious.
Also, the main cop drives a Bronco in.
Yeah, Henry drives a Bronco. Awesome.
Which I think George is based off Henry. Somewhat.
Are you turning on wipers?
Why do you need them? It's not like the rain has actual.
Where the hell am I going? Where's my map? Oh, I need to go back that other way. I'm trying to find a safe spot.
Thank
you guys so much for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe.
And if you have a comment about which part of her body she would have shown.
She should have shown.
Leave a comment in the comment section below.
And I found a safe spot. Oh, God.
You just gotta get there first.
2 hours later.
Oh, damn it. Oh, there it is. So, yeah.
Talk to what? Oh, Zach.
Duh.
Zach.
Who's he normally talk to? We got the lumber mill. That's exciting.
Is there something here that you want to check out? We need to be at the community center by 1500 today.
I'm just saying, if I get work for the FBI, I would imagine I would have a jacket and not a freaking poncho.
Okay. So that'll be it for us. And we will see you next time.
And I'm Whipkin.
Yeah, you had to go forward. Because we're getting ready to have fisticuffs with Mr. Douchebag with the X.
You're the one with the headset.
Well, I'm pretty sure he's talking about Back to the Future.
I love it.